It's going to be a song called I Just Needed You to Know and a song called Do You Remember Sally Moore?